Today is National Black HIV AIDS Awareness Day, and Jackson State made sure it got the message out to the campus. Students and faculty got to see the play before his home this evening at the Rose E. McCoy Auditorium. It's about a traveling jazz musician who was diagnosed with AIDS and is surprised by his parents' reaction when they find out he has the virus. JSU Health Services sponsored free HIV testing today. Anyone who got tested got half off admission to the play.
I want people to take from this play awareness. One of the things we do in Mad Drama Performance Trip, we make sure every time we do a performance, it has to entertain, but it has to inspire. We want to have a message, and that message is to love, to respect, to have compassion.
Well, this is the 12th year for National Black HIV AIDS Awareness Day.